ஆய்வியகம் கிரேட் பிளேஸ் டு லேர்ன் அனிமல்ஸ் அரவுண்ட் அஸ் அனிமல்ஸ் ஆர் லிவிங் கிரியேச்சர்ஸ் தே ரெக்வயர் ஃபுட் வாட்டர் அண்ட் ஷெல்டர் டு லிவ் சம் அனிமல்ஸ் வி நோ ஆர் டாக் கவ் கேட் டோங்கி கோட் ஹார்ஸ் ரேபிட் lion, elephant, tiger, deer, bear, cheetah, giraffe, camel, kangaroo and many more. They differ in shapes, sizes and colors. Animals that depend on humans for its shelter, food and water are called as domestic animals. Animals that live in forest are called as wild animals. Animals that live primarily on land are called land animals. Animals that live in water are called water animals. Main parts of an animal are hump, horn, head, neck, tail, leg. Some animals are big, some not so big. Some animals are small in size. Some animals have fur on their body. Some animals give birth to young ones and give milk. They are called mammals. Some mammals fly. Some mammals swim. Humans are also mammals. Facts about animal tails. Happy dog wags its tail. Troubled cow swats flies with its tail. Angry cat stares with its tail up. Birds. Birds are also animals. Some birds around us are peacock, sparrow, eagle, crow, parrot, duck, pigeon, kingfisher, cock, myna, woodpecker, owl and many more. Main parts of a bird are head, beak, wing, tail feathers, feet. Birds have two wings, two legs, and a beak. They eat with the help of their beaks. They do not have teeth. Their legs help them to walk around and run. Birds have colorful feathers. Some birds can fly. And some birds cannot fly. Some birds can swim. Insects. Insects are tiny animals with six legs. Some insects around us are ant, mosquito, housefly, butterfly, dragonfly, honeybee, cockroach, beetle, wasp, grasshopper, centipede, spider and many more. Some insects have wings that help them fly. Some insects have more than six legs. Some insects cannot fly. Some insects look like leaves and some look like sticks. We should take care of animals and be kind to them. Give food and water for animals and observe how happy they are. Thanks for watching.